こんにちは。Did you know? In Japanese, there are different ways to count different objects. Today, I will teach you how to count books and other bound objects in Japanese. Okay, let's get started.
札。
一冊。二冊。三冊。四冊。五冊。六冊。七冊。八冊。九冊。十冊。That's it for today's lesson. To learn more about Japanese counters and review what you learned, read our video review notes. The link is in the description below.
それでは、次の授業でまた会いましょうね。